A man from Shenandoah County faces several counts for crimes involving young people in Isle of Wight County. 22-year-old Brandon Luter is charged with rape, indecent liberties with a minor, and contributing to the delinquency of a minor. Authorities arrested him Monday. The victim is a 14-year-old. The Isle of Wight County Sheriff's Office says its investigation continues and additional charges are anticipated. Luter is being held at the Western Tidewater Regional Jail without bond.